a Meena tribal boy who grew up in a small village outside the Ranthambhore Tiger Reserve, has turned hundreds of once antagonistic rural communities into some of India's staunchest tiger defenders. Let's take a look at his work.
Farmer, social worker, tiger guardian. Mentored by the legendary Fateh Singh Rathore, he is a quiet tiger guardian, trusted by local communities and hero-worshipped by over 15,000 village children. He is the best-known face of tiger conservation in over 45 villages around the Ranthambhore Tiger Reserve. By helping to resolve real wildlife conflicts, he is narrowing a long-standing people-park divide. Working with marginal farmers, he asks that government enable them to relocate closer to markets if they so choose. His wife Nisha and sons Hemant and Vishal never want to move away from their Raval village outside Ranthambhore.
Bagh sanrakshan mere liye sarvoch prathmikta hai. Aap bhi in bejuva janvaron ke ek hissedar bane aur in vanya jeevon ko bachane ke liye aage aaye.
He is tomorrow's face of inclusive national development. The Sanctuary Wildlife Service Award for 2018 goes to Govardhan Meena.
May I request Priyanka Yoshikawa, elephant evangelist working to protect the Asian elephant, youth global ambassador for the Balipara Foundation's Eastern Himalayan Elephant Corridor Project, and a kickboxer to boot, to please step up on stage and present the award. Ladies and gentlemen, a Sanctuary Wildlife Service Award goes to Govardhan Meena. Thank you, Priyanka. Govardhan, please, आपके बारे में कुछ बताइए।
परम सम्मानीय मेरे पर्यावरण प्रेमियों सज्जनों मेरा प्रणाम। मैं रणथंभौर परिक्षेत्र के आसपास के ग्रामीण क्षेत्रों और स्कूलों में बच्चों व ग्रामीणों के साथ पर्यावरण जन चेतना का कार्य पिछले कई वर्षों से करता आ रहा हूँ। आज मेरा मानना है कि जल जंगल और बाघ की रक्षा करो सदैव। वन के बिना जीवन नहीं, अटल सत्य यही जान। इस अवार्ड ने आज मेरी और जिम्मेदारी बढ़ा दी है। मैं आगे बहुत काम करूँगा वन्य जीवों के लिए और मैं ये अवार्ड पाकर बहुत ही प्रफुल्लित हूँ। थैंक यू।